What is my favorite movie?
Princess.
Princess?
In Spanish.
Welcome back to our channel, everybody. Today I'm with my three brothers, and we are going to do a challenge. It's the Get to Know Me challenge. I wrote down 5 easy questions for them, and then 5 harder questions that you guys might not get. So you can just write down whatever you want, and then when they show their answer, just say it. Okay, question number 1. So you have to do it in secret, so like hide it, like a math test. Oh, I'm just looking in the camera. Question number 1. When is my birthday? And extra points if you get the year and how old I am. Should know my birthday.
Can I look at the calendar?
Nope.
What does it say?
Good job. It says...
No, don't. Oh. It's my secret.
Oh, sorry. All right. Let's hold them up. Everyone hold it up at the same time. Nope, not yet. 1, 2, 3. Hold it up. Okay. What? You guys need a red finger. Okay. All right. Ethan, what does yours say? Ethan, show the camera.
Okay, so... We went to Disneyland.
This is what Ethan wrote.
On her birthday, so around June 7th, I think. I don't know. And she was born 1992. And then she's 21 years old.
Okay, what did Talon write?
Okay, I wrote she was born in August something. She's 18 years old. She was born in 1989.
Alright, River, what do you guess? This is what River wrote. River, when do you think my birthday is?
I don't know.
Do you think it's in the summer or the winter?
Winter.
Do you think my birthday is in the winter? And how old do you think I am?
100.
100, okay. So I think, who was the closest? I think Ethan is the closest. My birthday is June 5th, 1998.
Ah, June 5th. 1998.
Yeah, and I'm 20, not 21.
I'm 2 years off.
Good job, guys. Okay, next question. Okay, question number 2. What is my favorite color? All right, everybody.
Pink.
Okay, show the camera. What did you say? Talon says pink. Ethan says pink. And River says?
Pink.
Pink. All right, everybody's right. My favorite color is pink. All right, everybody gets a point for that round. I'm just keeping track of the points down here. Question number 3, what is my favorite animal? And you get a bonus point if you can guess my second favorite animal too.
That's also in Spanish how you say dog.
Oh, you wrote it in Spanish?
Yeah, Spanish. Thank you.
Let's see, Ethan, what did you write?
Monkey/puppy.
Okay, Tom, what did you write?
Monkey and koala.
Oh, sorry, the dogs are loud. Monkey and koala. And River, what is my favorite animal?
Puppies.
Puppies? All right. My first favorite animal is a monkey, so you guys got it right. And my second favorite is a tiger.
What about your phone?
Forgot about...
Yeah, so no one got that. So everyone gets 1 point. I do like dogs, but those other ones are my favorite. Question number 4, right? Where did me and Brysen meet?
I got this.
Don't say anything out loud. All right, everybody looked it up. Where did me and Brysen meet? All right, Ethan, what does yours say?
Pizza Hut.
Talon?
Pocatello.
Trots.
All right, Ethan is right. Me and Brysen met at Pizza Hut.
Yeah.
It was, we worked together. We live in Pocatello now. We didn't meet there. But good job. Nice effort. Question number 5. Who is my favorite Disney princess?
How do you write Elsa?
River, you can't say it out loud because you need to tell the boys.
I don't know if I spelled the last word right, but...
All right, everybody hold it up.
It's in Spanish again.
It's It's in Spanish again. Okay, River, what does yours say?
Ariel.
Cinderella.
Sleeping Beauty.
Sleeping Beauty. And no one is right. It is Rapunzel.
Mickey Mouse.
No. Okay, so no one got a point that round. All right. So that's the end of the easy questions.
Hard.
So far, I think Ethan's in the lead. Now the hard questions. All right, hard question number one. How old was I when I got glasses?
32.
Okay, no. Everyone flip it over.
What have been my number is C's.
Good job. Alright, Ethan thinks I was 12. Ethan thinks I was 10. And River thinks I was 15.
This.
Yeah, that's 15, right?
15.
Okay. Wait, don't erase it yet. The correct answer is 7.
I was the closest.
Alright, next question is probably going to be hard. So it's, was my first words? And not including, like, the normal baby words, like mama, dada, you know? Like, what was my very first words? Okay, everybody, turn it over. Alright, Ethan, what does yours say?
Moto Moto.
Look out, I think Moto Moto likes you.
Okay, and Talon?
Hello, mommy.
That goo 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 goo.
That was my first word?
Yeah. Goo goo.
Thank you.
I think I got right on it, so.
Okay, so actually, I didn't start talking until I could speak full sentences. So my first words was, I want a cookie too.
No, it was Moto Moto.
No. My older sister got a cookie, and I was like, I want a cookie too, and that was my first words.
You're not bad.
All right. Next question is, what is my dream job? If I could have any job, what is my dream job? Everybody reveal your answers.
Okay.
River, you're going to reveal your answer? You can't even really see River's. Okay, Ethan, what did you say?
To be a Disney princess because of Moto Moto.
Oh.
Okay. Yes. Yes. You win a princess house and I marry you.
Oh, that's a good job. And Tom?
Watching little kids.
Watching little kids. And I see you wrote daycare and then you scratched it out. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's where I work right now. My dream job was to be a pediatrician, actually, with little kids.
How am I supposed to know what that is?
Well, it's a doctor with kids. So, Talon's kind of right, and Ethan, I did like that. So, Talon gets a point for that one because he's closest.
And I am.
All right. Thank you for that. Next question. Thank you. How many kids do I want, and, like, what kind? Like, what gender? All right. Reveal your answers. Okay, what did you say?
I said 5 children, 3 girls, 2 boys.
Okay. I said 12 kids, any gender.
Any gender?
100 boys and 100 white and 100 Jewish, which is white.
Oh, you think I want 100 white boys and 100 white girls?
Wow.
With black masters and black claws.
The correct answer is I want 4 kids. No. So Ethan, you're the closest. And I want 2 of each. I want a girl, a boy,
so a girl. So I got the closest.
Oh wait, no, just kidding. I want a girl, a boy, a girl, a girl. That's what I want. Ethan, you get a point for being the closest.
Okay.
Alright, last question. What is my favorite movie and like the whole title? Like, what's my favorite movie? And if it's, like, part of a series, what
Morning
number in the series?
Spanish.
It's bonus
so
points. Ready, set, flip it over. All right. Tangled. What did you say? Tangled? What did you say?
I said Twilight, Breaking Dawn.
Okay, and what did you say?
Princess.
Princess?
In Spanish.
Oh. Thank you for all your Spanish R-T-L answers. RTL. Ethan is correct.
Yeah. Table,
but which one? There's 2 Breaking Dawns. Breaking Down Part 1 or Breaking Down Part 2?
Part 1. No, it's Part 2.
Part two.
Part one was bad.
It wasn't bad.
But part two is better.
Okay, part two. Ethan got it right. Twilight Breaking Dawn, part two. Well, here's the winner. Ethan, do a little victory dance. Good job. All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Nope.
He doesn't want to end the video. Maybe we can do more videos.
Now to draw another thing. A drum machine. It's super easy.
Okay, just a minute, Ruth. We'll do more videos, okay? All right. Maybe we'll do more videos with you in the future, okay? Good job for winning.
Oh, yeah.
Good job.
No.
All right. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Bye.